Okay, so Kevin's just got the motorhome. He's been working at home today. So he's just quickly come and got me as schools broke out for the half term.
Yay! No more school.
Yay.
For a week.
No more school for a week. So we're off to Kelvedon Hatch. At the moment, we are in sunny Raynham. Look, Raynham.
It's a little bit blue up there.
Yeah, a little bit blue. Yeah. But to be quite honest, all we want this weekend
just to get away.
R&R. A weekend away. I'm building a gym palace for the motorhome. I've got a cheeky little Japanese one. And I've got a Tanqueray. You can't go wrong with a Tanqueray. I think they're lovely. Do like a number 10, but they're a bit pricey. So, yeah, and we've caught the lights.
Well,
of course.
Only because that fecking idiot, excuse my French, that idiot there.
So, Kevin, be kind to all drivers. Well,
he's totally wrong. Then it goes amber, so he puts his foot down. It's like,
well, he wanted to make it. It's all about him. Okay, so, sunny Raynham, off to Kelvedon Hatch.
Maybe we'll film when we're turning up at Kelvedon Hatch, yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
Sounds good.
See you later. Say goodbye, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin.
No, not bye, Kevin.
Bye.
So, how
did
many
you say
of
so
you?
Again?
Oh, don't start about the so business. I tell the kids off in school for saying so, basically. Does anyone else just hope
right.
that, like, you know,
not bad.
The fresh level fills up quicker? We're nearly there, but the gin is in the fridge. The ice is in the freezer. I've got things I need to be doing. I want to sort that lot out. And
It'll take a long time. Oh.
I want to, you know. It
takes ages. Ages and ages. 75%.
It's a good job no one's behind us, isn't it?
No, there is someone behind us.
Oh, someone is now. They've got to wait even longer than us then, haven't they, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Kelvedon
Mind
Hatch.
You, do need to take a lot of water on when you're filling up the hot tub.
Show them the reception, just quickly.
Quickly, there's a reception. It's quite nice, got a little sort of like shoppy bit in it. Nothing much there. Yeah, barriers as per usual. Sun's out, guns out. So yeah, once we finish topping up, we'll get shown to our pitch, which is 16, I think, something like that.
16?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
So.
We're just waiting for that to go to 100.
It's taking ages. I want to get on my pitch and set up.
Yeah. And we've got another cheeky night, haven't we?
Yes.
So we're happy with that. Really happy with that.
It's taking forever.
Okay. So, gonna leave you until we start putting the awning up?
Yeah. I don't know why you're showing them the screen.
That's you.
It weren't it? It was a steering wheel. When it plays back, you'll know. That's me.
Hey, it was a bit close, wasn't
Come
it?
On.
Close up. Yeah.
It was
so basically, we're just waiting for that, and then we'll go to our bitch. And
I want an apple juice as soon as we get there.
And Kevin wants his apple juice, don't you, babe?
For those who know, juice? No.
Right. Okay. See you in a bit.
Hello, peeps. How are we doing? It's another day. We're here. We're in Kelvedon Hatch.
Yes.
Yes.
Outside of Brentwood.
Brentwood. Where all the Towies live, basically. So, yeah, we're having a lovely day today. The sun's just gone in for a little while. So I thought I'd give you a quick tour of where we are. Not like in-depth tour of the toilets and all that. She who must be obeyed can do that one. But yeah, we just want to start off by saying a massive thank you to Darren Murphy, who has made us this. It's a Kevin Heidi do motorhoming chopping board. Wow. Unbelievable. Thank you so much, Darren. Much appreciated. It was a lovely gift.
A nice little surprise as well.
Travelled all the way. Oh, hang on. You're in shot. Travelled all the way down to see us yesterday. It's not too far for him, is it?
No. He's got storage near here as well, I think.
Yeah, it was really nice. Turned up. He had a lemonade with us, didn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, and dropped that present off. Really, really chuffed with that. Thank you so much, Darren. Much appreciated. Right, so what are we going to be doing today? I'm going to show you our setup, just where we are on the campsite, and what we're going to be doing today. So, see you in a bit. Bye. I'm back. Okay, so where are we? We're on pitch, I think it's 16. Yeah, so look, I want to introduce everyone to... I'm back. So, before we do anything, I want to introduce you to...
It's not like they're cheap.
Nah, camera's playing up again. So where did I get to? Don't know. It's going to be a mishmash this one because obviously this camera's still playing up and won't do what it's supposed to do. There's our Cadac. That's where I'm sitting. Heidi's going to be sitting over there. GoPro. 11. Hero Black. Crap. As soon as I can find something decent, I'm going to be using it. But yeah, it's a real nightmare. Don't know what's going on with this camera. So yeah, that's our setup. I've got the awning up. I haven't had the awning up before, like for a weekend. We're only here for 3 days. But yeah. So, we will see you later. And we'll probably swap to the GoPro 8. Because that never lets us down, whereas this piece of... See, I'm good. I've had an apple juice, and it's really starting to get on my nerves now, this bloody camera. Right, so yeah, we'll try and film a bit later.
Film the Cadac cooking.
Yes, you can see me cooking. I'm all right at cooking.
You're a bloody good cook.
Say it again, on camera.
You are a really good cook.
She knows it as
she
well.
She cooks my dinner every night.
She?
He, sorry.
She cooks my dinner every night. Yeah, it sounds about right. Anyway, we'll speak to you later. Have a talk. Bye.
So, Mr. Willis, what are we doing today?
We are cooking on the Cadac.
Ah.
On the barbecue.
Ooh.
Hot, 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 hot.
Oh, nice.
So, we're linked in from the main pipe into our outlet.
Yes.
But face on, babe. We can't film too much because there are
hundreds.
So many kids. So many kids. By the way, Carol, thank you so much for looking after us. Really appreciate it. Yeah, so I'm drinking the apple juice. We're barbecuing. Cadac Safari 3. We will give it. My God, they're just kids everywhere. We will give it another review when we're not here.
Yeah. Look how lovely.
It turned up today. Hundreds and hundreds of... No, don't film any kids. Don't film any kids.
It's, as you can see, it's very packed.
Great campsite. It is a great campsite.
And it's ideally located for...
Like, we're in the middle of kids' zone. We are. Kids' zone.
He doesn't hate children. I promise.
Jason. No, I do. When they're not mine. Right, so we're barbecuing. This Cadac Safari
30.
Chef. Oh no, Safari Chef 3. I'll do a proper review when there's not low. See, they're everywhere. I'll give it a proper review. But yeah, we're loving it. We're here for another night.
Yeah. Because Mr. Willis messed up and didn't realise it was bank holiday weekend. So it was a case of, okay. So I fluttered my eyelids. And we've got another night. And we were going to have to move, but Carol really fixed us up. So thank you, Carol. We can just stay. So the steadies are back on. And Mr. Willis is now the chef.
My hands. Don't film that.
I thought you was a professional.
Well, I'm a pro.
I thought you was a professional.
At cooking. I don't know if it's that or not, but
I think you are. I mean, look at that. Look at them.
That's a little. Ooh. That's getting there. That's getting there. I need to pull
look
that
at them
off.
Bad boys.
So I need to do this one a little bit more.
And we've got
King M&S. Prawn skewers.
King prawn skewers.
Surf and turf.
Surf and turf.
Surf and turf.
Yeah.
We're all good.
So, what are we... Oh, look, using our chopping bowl.
We're using the chopping bowl.
Yes.
Darren.
Darren Murphy.
Thanks, mate. Really appreciate that. That is such a nice little...
addition. Is that going to be our idea?
It's not even an addition. It's like, that's us.
That is
Thank
us.
Thank you so much.
And we our love channel. Cooking.
That's our channel. Thank you so much.
Okay. How many apple juices you had, babe?
About one.
One?
I think it's my second. What?
Do you tell lies? Do you remember the Harry Potter
Pinocchio?
No. The I must not tell lies, and he has to scribe it, and it goes on his arm, and the pussycat lady in
if
pink.
If I need to.
No. Okay. So he's had a couple of apple juices.
Right.
This is all going very nicely. First time.
Have you shown my
it.
Garage?
I have.
My
I've said how organised it was.
Empty.
Yeah.
Don't fit so much in there.
Yeah, we're still doing well.
Really good.
What it's going to look like when we go full time? I have no idea.
It's going to look like that, babe.
So yeah, so Cadac Safari Chef 30. And
going well.
We were actually, weren't we? We were going to go for the bigger one.
I don't know what it is.
The bigger one. Anyway.
Yeah.
We are not doing this with our families or anything like that. So because of space saving and everything else, we thought, no, let's go for the little one. Be practical.
And I tell you what, it's blinded. It's huge.
It's doing all right. It's definitely
Two
doing
burgers,
all right.
This, we can get the...
prawns on.
Yeah, we can do the lot.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good. Yeah. I'm impressed. Tiny little thing. Plug straight into the outlet for the gas.
Yeah.
Yeah, with the quick seals. Blinded. Absolutely blind. It's so many kids about.
Stop saying it. You're not.
No,
a flipping...
we're not supposed to be filming kids.
No, I know. And that's why we're moving the camera a lot.
Okay.
So we don't have to.
By the way, we're back on the GoPro 8. Because the GoPro 11 is crap.
Say nice words.
Sugar. It's really sugary.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Right. Are you getting punchy? And then I can, like, you know, stop you.
Do you want me to do it? Ready?
Ready.
See you in a bit. Bye.
Hello. And he's done it. Yes. Not bad for a cheeky little first time on the Cadac. What did you think of the Cadac?
There's fat in my drink, babe.
Well, you must have had it too close to the Cadac.
I've cooked. Come on.
How clean is that?
Can
How
you see
easy?
On that? It's a little bit of kitchen towel. Cook on it, whatever you got to do. Wipe it down. Sorted. That's a Cadac. Sorted.
Coming in. In we come. Let's go eat.
Okay. I'm sorry. Don't beat me anymore. Don't. You lucky lot. You're going on a tour of the site with She Who Must Be Obeyed. Is that there? Here she is. Hand you over.
Hello.
Have fun.
It's bin day.
And I'm going to do the cassette. I'm going to do the cassette while you're doing that.
Okay.
I'm gonna
take you to where all the way to there's only one bin on site. So I'm gonna take you along with me. You go do cassette. You do you, boo. So, okay. Let's have a little walk along. It's quite busy here this weekend. Quite busy. You haven't got smell-o-vision, but smell-o-vision is all like the smell of the trees, cut grass.
Can't smell no bacon yet. That's always disappointing. I like the smell of bacon. Sorry, vegetarians. Okay, so this is our walk. Yeah, as I say, quite busy. I think I've found a shortcut. Not sure if I have. Yes, shortcut. Everybody loves a shortcut. So you've got a children's play there. I'm not gonna film that. And then we have, I love the way that they've kept the long grass as well, fields and meadows for all the insect life. But then they've cut paths in between it. So that's good. And this is the bin. Just got to find out how to get in there now. Sure, it's not difficult, Heidi. So that is your entrance. And this is the bin compound. As I say, only one. But it wasn't too long from where I've just come from, so. Right, so, let's give you a proper tour. So, playground, build, arrivals. Okay, so this is the extra parking. You then have your, don't your wastewater, motorhome water point. There's your wastewater. And as I say, lots of these mowed paths to make sure. Then this is where you pull up and go to reception. Okay, your pitch will be ready from 1 p.m. and then you've got your little shop, welcome, reception and shop, opening times 9 till 10:30 and 4 till 6. Okay, it's got your just your little basic stuff. Defibrillator on site. I'm loving to see that there's more and more of those everywhere. Okay, little hanging baskets. Everyone's hoping that there's going to be a summer. Okay, and then some nice sort of shrubbery, making it look nice, nice planters. And then there's your keypad. Make sure you add the hashtag at the end of the code. And then through the barrier. Okay, one way round, like most sites. But I don't know how much you're picking up with the sounds, but the birds here, oh wow, they wake you up. But it's lovely, all different bird song in the morning. It's just lovely. So yeah, it's just really nice. Really pleasant to walk around, and it's really quiet. You get a bit of football noise, like from teams playing. I think there's somewhere over the backfield, someone was telling us yesterday. Importantly, dog walk that way. Yeah, bit muddy at the moment. We had quite a downpour last night. Okay. But yeah, is that a little stream? Yeah, a little stream. Okay. So that's really nice. Got another bit this way. Let's have a look. Haven't seen down here yet. Yeah. think it's just to another bit of campsites. Morning.
Morning.
And then I'll take you out to the shower block. So yeah, so over where I just started to walk down is a back way into this site. Another field there. Plenty of dogs. Oh, I don't think they liked each other. Yeah, so a mixture of caravans, tents, camper vans, motorhomes, and yeah, just really nice, very family friendly. We've got a group near us of lots of families, but everything was quiet by a sensible time of night. So these are your shower blocks. This is the ladies' side. Over the other side is the men's. Obviously, I'm not going to film inside because it's a busy time in the morning. You've got an information bit in here with some large sinks. Your defib, brilliant. Love to see them. And then you've got some leaflets and stuff. And what's local to you. Nice to have those large sinks indoors, actually. So if it's raining, which we all know the British weather, clothesline. We've got, that's the showers and the toilets. And this is your laundry area. Okay, so again, sinks. And you've got a tumble dryer and a washing machine, and it looks like it's £3.50 and £1 for the dryer per load. Okay, which is about average, I think, as we're starting to realise wherever we go. Iron there and a little ironing board. And the laundry opening times, they are 8 till 7pm. Okay. So that's that, and then we come round here and we have toilet chemical disposal only. Look at that field with, I think there, oh, they have dandelions. I thought they were buttercups at first. And this is your disabled toilet. Your family room is kept open while they're cleaning the other, so there's always somewhere you can go. And then that's the male showers and toilets, and that's it. So there you go, and that's basically the tour of the campsite. And back round, taking their care not to walk round people's across people's pitches, because that's etiquette, and I follow etiquette now that I'm a happy camper. And yeah, so this is the path where all the kids yesterday were scooting round. There was a casualty, which me and my husband were like, "Oh, ouch." But they're all right. Kids bounce back, unlike us oldies. That takes us ages now to bounce back. But yeah, but that is basically a campsite. And we're coming back to Barito. There she is. And so that's for me for now. The sun is trying to come out, but we have been warned that it's going to be showers all day, so it's a case of maybe some Connect Four, maybe some battleships. I'm doing a bit of Zentangle today, a bit of drawing, and that's it. Yeah, let's see what Kevin's doing. What's Kevin doing?
Blue.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Toilet cassette.
Ah, he's done the toilet cassette.
Toilet's all done.
Yeah. Oh. I need to tidy up now. It looks a bit wrecked from morning tea and just stuff. It doesn't take long with little van, a little home. You have to make sure you're on it all the time. But yeah, so that's what I'm going to do now.
On it like a car bonnet.
Right, say goodbye, Kevin.
Goodbye.
You going to do the... Yeah.